Britain's ambassador to the United States said that its Typhoon fighter, currently deployed on a visit to Japan, would fly across disputed parts of the South China Sea to assert international overflight rights and freedom of navigation. He added that Britain absolutely shared the objective of Obama administration and Trump one to protect freedom of navigation and to keep sea routes and air routes open. Trump has said he plans to build up the U.S. military, and advisors have said he will pursue a policy of peace through strength in the Pacific in the face of China's growing assertiveness. The advisors say Trump can also be expected to take a more robust approach to naval operations to assert navigation rights in the South China Sea, a vital global trade route. By 2020, UK will deploy two new aircraft carriers, HMS Queen Elizabeth class, and update its defense forces to the Asian Pacific region. HMS Queen Elizabeth, the largest ever built British warship, weighs 72,000 tons, will be armed with F-35B Lightning jets and Merlin helicopters for airborne early warning and anti-submarine warfare. Its weapons include the Phalanx close-in weapons system for anti-aircraft and anti-missile defense. Also 30mm automated small caliber guns and miniguns for use against fast attack craft. The system moves munitions on pallets by means of remotely controlled electric vehicles and lifts. The carrier is capable of carrying up to 40 aircrafts and is scheduled to be formally commissioned in May 2017. The ship is the second biggest aircraft carrier ever built in the world. USS Nimitz class carrier is the biggest one ever sail the sea.
Tragedia successiva.
No! Adesso sembra che sta per caduto.
Thank you. Zastrozki. Contact is Zastrozki bunker.
Y, 8, 133, 360, высота 600, цель 1001, я Амур, прием.
Я Амур, пусковая остановка номер 10, пуск немедленно, прием. Заряд четвертый.
Thank you. Thank you.